Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It doesn't matter how slowly you go, as long as you do not stop. A hearty welcome to CMB presenting Kickstarter, a thrust to startups and businesses. I gladly welcome our chief guest speakers, Bhuvanam Thirumalai, CEO, Balram Nai, Vice President, Santosh Palavesh, Founder, and Otto Anadurai, Founder, etc. and one, all present here. I call upon Mr. Aashiq, Managing Director, Gopher Corporate Limited, Founder and President, CMB Global Community. His agenda, statics of Indian startup ecosystem and the motive of CMB community. I call upon Mr. Aashiq to address the gathering.
So good evening, guys. Good evening, guys.
Good evening.
I hope I'm just expecting a lot of liveliness and dynamism throughout the whole session. That's what very important, because it's CMB. It's not a different community, it's CMB. And I welcome all the startup founders, business owners, technologists, passionate youngsters, ideators, and I welcome our guest speakers, Mr. Bhuvanam Thirumalai, Chief Executive of Aspiration Energy, Mr. Balram Nai, Vice President of Jimmy Angels, and other speakers along the way. They'll be joining us soon. Thank you for joining us. Thanks. Okay, so I'm very clear about my agenda today. I'm going to give a talk about statistics of Indian startup ecosystem. So in case if I, like what? I'll be just giving a thing. Because, like, you know, we Indians have a mentality. We always boast about ourselves, right? We always have that mentality. We always brag about ourselves, like we Indians. We Indians are so much intelligent. We Indians are so much brainiacs. We always do that, right? That's why we mentality comes. Like Indians, Singapore Indians, see so many. You know how many Indians work for NASA? You know how many Indians work for Google? You know how many Indians work for Microsoft? This happens, right, every time. Really? You know, are we in the stage of boasting ourselves, bragging about ourselves? You know, we always show our togetherness and patriotism in just boasting about ourselves. This happens every time, right? Let me give you some of the statistics actually. So you just decide yourself after that whether we are in the stage of boasting ourselves or not. You know, after the Startup India movement by our Prime Minister Modi, you know how many startups got emerged in India? Any guesses? 2,000? 20,000? Guys, it's 2 lakh startups. That's 20 million startups got emerged in India. You know how many got sustained in India? Not even 200. Not even 200 stocks. Do not boast. Never boast. You know, as per the IBM Institute for Business Management, Oxford Economics report, the statistics discloses that every 90% of Indian startups fails in the first 5 years of its journey. 90% of Indian startup fails in the first five years of its journey due to lack of needed innovation. You know, there is a huge difference between innovation and needed innovation. The needed innovation, what is needed innovation? The innovation which solves the existing problem. An innovation which solves a prevailing pain point is called needed innovation, right? So due to lack of that needed innovation, 90% of Indian startups fails in the first 5 years of its journey. Hey, bro. So guys, do not boast, because we're still not in the phase. You know, Forbes used to give up the list of top 25 most innovative companies every year. Top 25 companies. Every year is a process actually. So I just tell you, not even a single company get listed. Only one company in 2016 has a statistical report got listed in the top 25 most innovative companies. Only one, Asian Wales. Another. Just think about the startup things. How we are going. See, the so-called Indian intelligent people. See, intelligent people even this country, intelligent people, brainiacs, we are good with technology, science, we are good with mathematics, all those. How we get to prove that actually? Patents, we have to file patents, right? I'll tell you one statistical report of patents actually. For 2016 statistical report, patents have filed actually already, we have taken a survey. An organization has taken a survey. You know, Japan has filed 44,000 patents. Whereas like China has filed 29,800 patents, Korea has filed 14,600 patents. You know how much India? Is any guesses? 1,400. which is just 10% of Korea. So do not boast. Do not brag about yourself. We are not on the stage. I was having a conversation with one of the person like last month. Yeah, he was trying to set up his business, which was like involved with central government. He was setting up a training institute or something like that. So our only difference is not a training. He was setting up a training institute, tailoring in the measurement. He was trying to the institute and he was giving me the statistics. Yeah, government has come up with a new project for skill development, labor skill development, something like that. See, labor skill development is one thing. That's an organization surveyed. Labor skill development or organization surveyed. Labor skill, now you know what is labor skill development. Like, the thing is, you know what is skill, what is skill set of Indian labor? What is skill set of Indian labors? Labors in the sense like, for instance, if you take a tailor, tailoring every pandra. எவ்வளோ தெரியும் டெய்லரிங் பற்றி என்னென்ன இன்ஸ்ட்ரக்ஷன்ஸ் தெரியும் இஸ் இன் எக்ஸ்பர்டீஸ் இன் டெய்லரிங் இதெல்லாம் தெரிஞ்சு பண்ணுறது ஸ்கில் செட் திஸ் இஸ் வாட் இஸ் கால் ஸ்கில் செட் ஸோ இந்த ஸ்கில் செட் எப்படி பண்ணுறது மெஷர் பண்ணுற ஒரு சர்வே ஒரு ஆர்கனைசேஷன் டேக்கிங் அ சர்வே குளோபலி ஆஃப் ஆல் த கண்ட்ரீஸ் ஹவு மெனி லேபர்ஸ் ஆர் ஸ்கில்ட் ஸ்கில்ஃபுல் இன் தேட் வே த டாப் கோஸ் 92% பிலிப்பைன்ஸ் ஜெர்மனி 76% சைனா ஸ்டாண்ட்ஸ் 46% ஹவு மெனி இந்தியன்ஸ் 4%. So we are not in the stage of bragging about ourselves. We always are very likely to blow our own trumpets, but we are not. We are not at all. Guys, I'm not degrading the point over here, I'm not degrading the Indian startup things, but we have a lot of space. We need to work rather than boasting ourselves. Because we are in the same stage. We always get to compare ourselves with China. Now China would have to compare, but we are not in the stage of comparing China, you know. China is a global factory of the market right now. In 1990, China had a global output by value was 3%. 3% in 1990. All the way from 3% has come to 25% in 2018. 25% of the whole global output by value, China. Now, in case if you take globally, total 80% of the air conditioners get manufactured in China. 70% of the mobile phones get manufactured in China. 60% of shoes gets manufactured in China. Other 50% of apples get exported from China to all the other countries. Second place in the market, you know which is in the second place? USA. You know what is the percentage of apples they get exported to other countries? 6%. See the difference. China has completely changed and now they are $23.25 trillion, largest economy in the world. And India is comparing us with China because we have a lot of space. Man. Guys, you should think about all these things because we have lot of space and potential to get through. Anga irukkara labor ku difference varu. For instance, the productivity, everyone thinks that in case if you get to increase the human resource of a company, the cost goes up. It's not the thing. The fact is, in case if you increase in the human resource of a company, the cost should go down because it increases the productivity, right? Productivity increase aagum illaya. சைனால எத்தனை லேபர்ஸ் ஒர்க் பண்றாங்க வை சோ மெனி பீப்பிள் ஆர் வொர்க்கிங் இனிஷியல் எவ்ரி ஃபேக்டரிஸ் இன் எவ்ரி ஃபார்ம் ஆர்கனைசேஷன் பிகாஸ் தி இன்க்ரீஸ் ப்ரொடக்டிவிட்டி அங்க இருக்கிற லேபர் ஸ்கில் இஸ் டிஃபரண்ட் எ வுமன் ஹூ வொர்க்ஸ் ஃபார் an apparel manufacturing industry in China ஒரு நாள் 50 மொபைல்ஸ் manufacture பண்றானா அட் சேம் டைம் இந்தியன் ஃபெமில फ्रॉम இந்தியன் மார்க்கெட் லைக் மேனுஃபேக்சரிங் ஃபார் ஷீ manufactures only 10 products see the productivity 10 products ஒரு நாளைக்கு அங்க 50 மொபைல்ஸ் per day அதுதான் ப்ரொடக்டிவிட்டி இன்க்ரீஸ் ஆகுது ஆட்டோமேடிக் தி காஸ்ட் கோஸ் டவுன் They give the best prices among the whole world. Best price. We are not able to do that because we lack in productivity. Namoda labor epdi irukanga. I guess people know that everyone startup founders and entrepreneurs or human resource recruit pandrapola epdi on serious ka. Or human resource recruit pandrapola evlo kashta padravangalukku neengale yosupanga. Epdi irukanga labor abingiradhu. See, I have a brand called e-service. Okay, fine. I have my showroom. Enoda or showroom epdi labor irukanga or still example solren because it nadandhudhu. ஒரு க்ரூஷியலான டைம்ல ஒரு கஸ்டமர்ஸ்க்கு ப்ராடக்ட்ஸ் டெலிவரி பண்ணியாகணும் அப்படிங்கிற டைம்ல ஒரு நாள் கூட சொல்லிகிட்டே இருக்கும் அந்த டைம்ல கூட ரெண்டு பேர் என்னுடைய எம்ப்ளாயிஸ் ஐம் டெல்லிங் மை ஸ்டோரி ரெண்டு எம்ப்ளாயிஸ் பிளான் பண்ணி கட் அடிச்சு ஷோரூம் க்ளோஸ் பண்ணிட்டு போயிட்டு தங்கடிச்சுட்டு வந்திருக்காங்க இதுதான் இந்தியனுடைய லேபருடைய ஆக்சுவல் பொட்டன்ஷியல் திங் திஸ் இஸ் வாட் வி ஆர் கெட்டிங் இன் ஃப்ரம் தி ஹியூமன் ரிசோர்ஸ் ஆஃப் இந்தியா பீப்புள் ஆர் நாட் சீரியஸ் அபவுட் தேர் ஜாப்ஸ் People are not at all serious about the jobs actually. The employment is completely failing because that's why we are still lagging so much behind all the other countries. We cannot compare ourselves with other countries. We have a lot of things to do. We have a lot of things to achieve. See, that's how Indian startups works. Guys, why I'm telling all these things to you? Because you are business people. You become tomorrow an industrialist. You become the business owners, big level business owners. We need to set up, we need to transform the whole industry. Transformation is required in India. You know how other people work, China, other countries, industrialists and government, they partner together and they do projects. That's the biggest partnership. China, the very, very corporates, they partner with the government and they do bigger projects. Adhanala, they are able to bring so much of employment and they able to bring so much benefits to the economy of their own country. So this is what happens, but in India, it never happens. It's due to manifold reasons, which I don't want to disclose, but still, we as a business people, we need to transform the whole thing. See, we need a proper pathway, a skill. We should know about things, what we are trying to do. The CEO or employer, we must be expertise in the field, what we are trying to do. We should know the things. Startups, it has become a rat race. That should not be the case. Your idea should be something which solve. We should solve the problem. You need to be very strong in that. That is more vital. You know, actually, CEO, a company or a chief executive. The main things, Dr. Bindra beautifully says actually, the main things what he has to possess. Two things, one potential and performance. Potential and performance are the most important things which is required. You know, in case if you have potential, if you don't have performance, you fail. If you have performance, if you don't have potential, you fail. Am I right? So you can just give some noise in between because it's something like it should not be a one-to-one, it's a one-side communication. You can just throw me any questions in between. I just want it to be something like very interactive. So this is what happening, right? So this should not be the case. Like CEO should possess both the things. Adhara solanga, CEO should have a strategy and execution. See, Satya Nadella was having an interview. An interviewer asking Satya Nadella, what are the two important prominent things which you expect from a chief employee of a company? He says two magical words. Rendu beautiful words. And the rendu word the Indian business startup ecosystem, the employees are failing at. One is clarity and one is energy. Deep meaning. Clarity and energy are the most important things which we are lacking. We're not having both of things, including me I'm talking about. Because why I'm saying all the points to you, it's something I'm just throwing the ball onto the wall. It comes back to me. Because we need that. See, everyone entrepreneurs over here, you need to build yourself. Build in such a way that you should be an expertise in what you're thinking, what you're trying to build. Clarity, startups fail. Many startups, I cannot name it actually. I can just give you one example. Ask me was a wonderful startup. Funds raised money, Ranbir Kapoor was a brand ambassador of AskMe.com. Why? Because they were not clear with the clarity. You need to set the vision. In 1 year, 2 years, 3 years, what you have to be, that you will be. Set one. That is clarity. People are going for scalability. Expand, they never think about what is happening in the present situation. So, that's the two issues. One is sustainability. Sustain first. Next is scale. First sustain, then you need to scale. Sustainability, then scalability, then sustainability, then scalability. This is how it works. This has to be the case. See, without gross margins, you cannot expand. See, same Dr. Bindra says beautifully, like expansion without gross margin is something which is equal to committing suicide. This is what he says. You should not, in case gross margin, you should never expand. You should never think about expanding. Sustain, pano. See, this has to be the thing. So, first of all, focus. The focus is very important in the thing. Whatever idea you're trying to implement, whatever idea you're trying to plant, be very visionary, like what you have to be in the first year, second year, third year. Clarity simply, then you need to go. Like people think about it. Like, for an instance, like people say, you need to think positively, all those stuff. Like positive thinking always works. Positive thinking, we can able to achieve all the things and everything. See, positive thing, do you really think only positive thinking could bring you, could make you attain success or something like that? Is it true? No, right? So what is, then which is true? Positive thinking with?
Actions.
Exactly. Positive thinking with? Actions. Who says that? See, Dr. Mr. Ashok Khera says a beautiful example on this particular point. Positive thinking with perfect actions. So he gives an example. Muhammad Ali. Muhammad Ali always says himself like, I am the greatest, I am the champion. You know, right? Everyone has watched the thing, right? Muhammad Ali's boxing match and everything. He always, like what? He says, I am the greatest, I am the champion. He has a positive mind, positive thinking in there, or doubt in there. But even in case if he's inside the ring, our opponent world heavyweight champion, even in case if he's world heavyweight champion, but still he says, I am the greatest. You have the belt even, but I am the greatest, I am the champion. See, that's a positive thinking. But do you really think he become greatest because of his statements? Only statements? No. அவர் அந்த ஸ்டேட்மெண்ட் எப்போ சொன்னார்? டிவி பார்த்துட்டு சோஃபாவில் உட்காந்துட்டு பாப்கார்ன் சாப்பிட்டுட்டு ஐ அம் தி கிரேட்டஸ்ட் சயின்ஸ் சாம்பியன் சொன்னாரா? ஹி வாஸ் ட்ரைனிங், ஹி வாஸ் ப்ராக்டிசிங் ஃபார் த மேட்ச், ஹி வாஸ் இன்சைட் த ரிங், ஹி வாஸ் பஞ்சிங் ஹிஸ் பேக்ஸ் அண்ட் தென் ஹி வாஸ் சேயிங் தட் ஐ அம் தி கிரேட்டஸ்ட், ஐ அம் தி சாம்பியன் ஆஃப் தி வேர்ல்ட். See, this has to be positive thinking with proper perfect actions. It has to be there. So guys, the whole thing about this event, we're trying to get into the mood of Kickstarter is something like, we are trying to make you guys listen to the public speakers. They share their inspirational stories. They share their success stories where you'll be getting a learning from them. You can observe the whole fact, what has to be, what to do, what not to do in the startups. Because we've got wonderful speakers, they'll be sharing the core concepts, the ideas, what has to be carried on. In the whole thing, in the whole process actually completely you should learn, because it's up to you guys. We are just trying to provide a platform. ஒரு பிளாட்ஃபார்ம்ல ப்ரொவைட் பண்ணுறோம், அந்த பிளாட்ஃபார்ம்ல ஹவு யூ கைஸ் டேக் இட், தட் இஸ் மோர் இம்பார்ட்டன்ட். யூ லேர்ன், அப்சர்வ், இன்டராக்ட், ஆஸ்க் க்வெஷ்சன்ஸ், வாட் எவர் க்வெஷ்சன்ஸ் இன் யர் மைண்ட், யூ ஆஸ்க் தெம், யூ கெட் த பாயிண்ட்ஸ் வெரி கிளியர் அண்ட் ட்ரை டு இம்ப்ளிமெண்ட் ஆல் தோஸ் பாயிண்ட்ஸ் இன் ஸ்டார்ட் அப். பிகாஸ் வி நீட் டு ட்ரான்ஸ்ஃபார்ம். இன் கேஸ் இஃப் சைனா குட் ஏபிள் டு மேக் இட் இன் லாஸ்ட் 25 இயர்ஸ், யூ நோ வாட் ஹேப்பன் சைனா, லைக் தே ஹேவ் அப்லிஃப்டட் 800 மில்லியன் பீப்புள் அவுட் ஆஃப் பாவர்ட்டி. In case if China could able to do it in the last 25, the next 25, India could able to do it. But yeah, that is possible only by our Indian entrepreneurs, Indian business startup ecosystems. So try to get into the phase and try to implement everything, every actions into your startup. So this Kickstarter event is basically designed for that thing. The basic motive is, it's exclusively designed for the ideators, people who are with ideas, and people who are in the first year and second year journey of their startups or business. They'll be able to learn many things from the speakers, and they'll be sharing all the things, all the concepts regarding marketing, management, funding, every process, whatever clarifications you have on the point, you'll be getting a chance, you'll be getting a slot where you can raise any questions to them. Please feel free to raise any questions. They'll be answering your questions in a clear way, because take it and try to implement it. And this community, CMB. How many of you are new to this, like very new to this community? Like, I guess nearly 75-80% of the people are like new to this community thing. How many of you guys are not from Chennai? Chennai la varanga veli la vandha yaar innikku Kickstarter for this Kickstarter event, like I guess some of the guys have come from Bangalore and Bangalore, right? Fine, okay. So this community, coffee music business. புதுசாக இருக்கும் மூணு வேர்ட் அப்படிங்கிற மாதிரி கேட்குறீங்க. ஐ கேன் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் தட் காஃபி மியூசிக் பிஸ்னஸ் இஸ் சம்திங் விச் வி டிசைன்ட் அஸ் அ கொலாபரேஷன் மீடியம் ஆஃப் டூ பிக்கர் டொமைன்ஸ் இன் த வேர்ல்ட். ஒன் இஸ் ஆண்டர்பிரினர்ஷிப், ஒன் இஸ் என்டர்டைன்மெண்ட். இந்த ரெண்டுக்கும் ஒரு கொலாபரேஷன் மீடியம் உருவாக்கின எப்படி இருக்குங்கிறத மெயின் கான்செப்ட். ஸோ சிஎம்பி இஸ் சம்திங் அ சோஷியல் கம்யூனிட்டி ஆஃப் ஆண்டர்பிரினர்ஷிப் அண்ட் என்டர்டைன்மெண்ட். வி give you all type of events, manifestations, activities which is based on both the domains. Entrepreneurship regarding ella events, ella manifestations we conduct, and entertainment related all events and manifestations we conduct. So this is the main thing actually. So we are forming a mentor group where we can provide mentoring for all the startups, and we help all the talented guys, like people who are well versed with art, music, any talented guys to convert that into business. See, according to me, like entrepreneurship appadina, to convert their interest into business is something called entrepreneurship, according to me, my point of view. To convert that, to transfer the passion into profession. Annoda interest edhu irukko, annoda talent edhu irukko, skills edhu irukko, adha neenga business convert panninga, then you make money, because you will never feel exhausted when you are working hard for your interest. It happens, right? See, there's a familiar dialogue in Dark Knight Batman, like if you are good at something, don't do it for free. Really, right? That's actually true. That's one of the things of entrepreneur. In case if you're good at something, make it as a business. Don't do it for free. So transform your passion into profession. That is what. So we are trying to help those guys. So you guys feel free for joining, and in case we are interested towards things, like we have given you forms. Everyone got the forms, right? Okay. So we have given the forms for each and every session. You can give out the feedbacks. You can say your suggestions, and there is a last column where you can fill up anything. If you want to save the rewards, you can just write it up over there. And if you are interested about the community, want to know more about the community, because we are introducing a membership, and in a couple of months we are making more things. And we conduct more events, manifestations inside this community, which is for both the domains, entrepreneurship and entertainment. You can join anything, any events, all the events possibly. So please enroll that, and whatever clarifications you have, you can ask. You have the decision panel over there. You can just give your numbers, give out your numbers. They'll be sharing the numbers. You can ask anytime about anything. So thank you guys. Thank you so much for giving such a beautiful opportunity to talk about the community and about other things as well. Thank you so much. So if you guys have any clarifications regarding something which is about the community, something like that, you can ask me. And we'll go on with that, then we'll go for the next speakers. Because I want you guys to be very lively and dynamic for all the speakers. Uma is going to give a speech about. Next, two of the speakers are going to give a speech about their stories, their success stories. And then we have a panel a fireside chat, a panel discussion kind of thing, like where we'll be asking questions to them and we'll be answering. So that will be more beneficial for you. So we have all sort of things, and we have a musical performance also, a live music performance in between as an ice breaking session. We have all sort of things. And I request all the people to be more dynamic and lively, not to sit silently like other communities, because it's something we are trying to like what? Learn each other from each other. This is what we want this whole event to be. So please support. Thank you so much, and you can ask anything if you want to ask about the community or about this event. Yes.
This community already started, or this is something you are going to initiate?
CMB, it has been started 2.5 months ago, and we are following certain way of patterns. Like we conduct coffee meets every week. There is a coffee meet where people like 45 people gets together, and they share about business values, ideas, strategies, and they share all the things. And it's like something like a very informal, casual meet among the business people. All sort of people comes together. You know, we have about 350 to 400 people into this community, who are not only entrepreneurs. We have corporate lawyers, financial strategists, sales strategists. We have auditors. We have all sort of people. We have musicians. We have artists. All sort of people into this community. So we get together every. So there is 4 coffee meets in a month. Every month has 4 coffee meets. All Sunday there is a coffee meet. And we have initiated this Kickstarter event. This is the first Kickstarter event of the community. And this Kickstarter event will be there for per year. It will be 4 Kickstarters. Every quarter will be 1 Kickstarter. So this is the thing. So we have initiated it 2.5 months ago, and it's going to be legal. And in a couple of months, we'll be introducing membership for the CMB community. So yeah. Any other?
Yes. If you propose the community, is that going to be mentor who will be able to, by the mentor, are you going to act as a bridge between those who aspire to become an entrepreneur and probably find their co-partners?
Yes. Yes. Correct. We are likely to do that. Actually, what we are trying to form, CMB mentors, where we are collaborating with many people, big people, successful entrepreneurs, public speakers, and technology speakers, and we are trying to form a mentor board where we'll be having all sort of mentors, and the people who are aspiring to become like entrepreneurs, if they want to learn more things about what has to be done in the first thing, and we'll be directly connecting, and that's possible in case they become a member of CMB. If they become a member of CMB, we have all sort of possible. They can connect with CMB mentors at any time. And we're going to collaborate with many mentoring associations, like so many mentoring associations there in Tamil Nadu and India as well. And we have talked with so many people also. We are collaborating with them. And we try to give all sort of learnings and mentoring, guidance through all those platforms. So we do that actually. And we are planning to do all those things in a proper way after introducing membership patterns of the CMB. Yes.